Hello, my name is Joe Lowry. I'm with MTM Atlanta, and my number is 810. Thank you.
Up next, our next contestant, number 810. This is Joe Lowry. Joe is from MTM Atlanta, number 810.
This is about your business. I'm sure McManus is happy with you, too, but you don't owe them anything. All they have to do is keep running the same old work. You're on the back burner over there. You're subsidizing all the great creative work they're doing and paying for new business lunches. And as soon as you walk away, that place will fold up like a tent. You have 50% market share in most of the things you make because you have a big line of diverse and charismatic products. And you keep making more. Zip tape, styrofoam, Ravana. And why do you do that? Because even though success is a reality, its effects are temporary. You get hungry even though you've just eaten. You're happy with 50%? You're happy because you're successful for now. But what is happiness? It's the moment before you need more happiness. I won't settle for 50% of anything. I want 100%. You're happy with your agency? You're not happy with anything. You don't want most of it. You want all of it. And I won't stop working until you get all of it. Thank you for your time.
Our next artist that's on stage tonight is another singer. His name is Joe Lowry. He is contestant number 810, and he is from Atlanta, Georgia. When asking what he hoped to gain this week, he said, "I was hoping to talk to agents about signing for their studio." When asked what has inspired him most in his life, he said his parents and his beautiful children. When we asked him if he could have one dream come true, what would it be? It would be to sign a recording contract. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Joe Lowry.
Long black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls on the cross and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens. You can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eye. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burn in your ticket for that long black train. 'Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory. Father and his holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train. There's an engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if your ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and his holy name, and don't go riding on that long. I can hear the whistle of from a mile away. Well, it sounds so good, but I must stay away. Well, that train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. I said cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. That devil's a-driving that long black train.
Up next from MTM Atlanta, number 810, Joe Lowry. Contestant is Joe Lowry, number 810. This is from MTM Atlanta, number 810.
Is anything too good for your dog? Purina Beneful is quite a discovery. The taste he loves, the nutrition you want for him. With wholesome grains for energy, real beef for protein, even vitamin-rich vegetables. Think Beneful. Thank you.
Our next contestant, number 810, this is Joe Lowry. Joe is from MTM Atlanta, number 810. They call me Tunchi. I'm good, I'm Gucci. Now